Excuse me, Joe.
Yes.
I'm going to talk about a particular topic that I wanted to speak about. I'm going to talk about child trafficking. Can you imagine young children being used as drug peddlers, beggars, and... Can you imagine young children being used as drug peddlers, camel jockeys, or sex slaves? Yes, this is reality. And this is modern-day slavery known as child trafficking. Child trafficking is the business of removing children from their homes and families, transporting them elsewhere, and making them do tedious jobs. These children are forced to steal, beg, kept as domestic help, or exploited sexually. Do you know that the chocolate bar you buy from the shop could be directly linked to the child trafficking in the Ivory Coast? Thousands of children are trafficked into Ivory Coast to harvest beans that go into making the chocolate. Child trafficking is the worst form of slavery. The factors that result in child trafficking could be poverty, basic needs not being covered, gender discrimination, and weakness of child protection system. Child trafficking is a global phenomenon. Children between age 3 and 7 are from Pakistan and Bangladesh are transported to Middle Eastern countries to work as camel jockeys. Children from Philippines are also trafficked into Europe, Middle East, and Africa. Child trafficking is one of the fastest growing crimes in the world. Every year, 600,000 to 800,000 people are trafficked across the borders. Out of these, 50% are children. The global market of child trafficking is over $12 billion every year. Each year, more children are trafficked into forced labor, prostitution, and other slavery-like activities. In each year, sees a growth in an increase in the skills and experience of traffickers and those who purchase trafficked people. And each year, the challenges for those who purchase trafficked, challenges grow greater for those who seek to prevent child trafficking and those who provide care for children who've been trafficked. To combat this crime, we must all work together. Activists around the world are launching and winning campaigns to hold governments and companies accountable for child trafficking and create better laws. Countries act together and give priority to prevent child trafficking than ever before. Together, we must fight child trafficking and win.